Hello students, hope you all are doing well. So today I will teach you the first chapter of class 3 science, living and non-living things. So let's begin. Okay, so we see variety of things around us. Some are living while others are non-living. Living things move. All the animals and plants are living things. Living things move, grow, breathe, need food, feel changes, and reproduce. Living things can move on their own. Animals move from one place to another place in search of food. Animals such as dogs, cats, and human beings walk with the help of their legs. Birds and bees fly with the help of their wings. Fish move with the help of their fins. While plants do not move from one place to another place because they don't have to look for food. Non-living things like books, toys, and chairs do not move on their own. They move when someone moves them. Living things grow. Plants and animals grow with the time. A child grows into an adult. A seed grows into a plant. Non-living things do not grow. Non-living things like dolls, cricket bat, etc. Living things breathe. All living things need air to breathe. We breathe through our nose. Cockroaches, butterflies, and mosquitoes breathe through the air holes in their body. Plants breathe through tiny pores called stomata. Non-living things do not breathe. Living things need food. Living things need food to grow. Food gives us energy to work and move. Animals eat plants or flesh of other animals. Plants do not need to go in search of food. They make their own food by the process of photosynthesis. Non-living things do not need food. Living thing feel changes. Living things reproduce. Now, what is reproduction? The process by which living things reproduce more of their own kind is called reproduction. Living thing reproduce by either laying eggs or giving birth to their young ones. A woman gives birth to a baby while pigeon and a hen lay eggs from which chicks come out. Plants reproduce with the help of seeds. These seeds grow into new plants. So these are all about the first chapter of class 3 science, living and non-living things. Thank you.